Drought relief worth ₹3.4 crore was distributed to around 2,497 farmers here yesterday. District Collector P. Shankar, Lok Sabha member K.R. Arjunan and several others participated in the function, during when various farming equipments were also distributed. Students from various schools took out an awareness rally on the ill effects of consuming liquor yesterday. The rally that started at Ooty Central Bus Stand culminated at Charing Cross after crossing important junctions was flagged off by District Collector P. Shankar. District Education Officer and several government officials participated in the rally.